3 years ago today, the Boston Celtics selected Jason Tatum with the 3rd overall pick in the 2017 NBA Draft. The Celtics originally had the number 1 overall pick, but Danny Ainge traded it to the Philadelphia 76ers for the 3rd pick and a future first rounder. Ainge was always going to pick Tatum at 1 or 3, and it continues to pay off for the C's, as Tatum has blossomed into an all-star in his 3rd pro season. He's also the only one of the top 4 draft picks in 2017 to still be playing for the team that drafted him, and he's clearly separated himself as the best in the class. At just 22 years old, Tatum has emerged as the Celtics' go-to scorer late in games, and even LeBron James knows he's on his way to superstardom, sharing an Instagram post of the two together during the All-Star game, calling Tatum an absolute problem.